Well, today I want to talk about another way that I love to save money inside my home, and that is by making my own laundry soap. Now, I've been making my own laundry soap for a couple of years now, and I've actually modified my recipe. I did a previous video on homemade laundry soap, and I've come away from that recipe and now done this recipe, which is so much easier. The previous one, you had to grate bar soap, and it was just kind of a pain. It took a long time, and I really like to make things or keep things really quick and simple and easy, so I've switched over to this recipe. You just need 4 ingredients, okay, super easy. First one is, it's called 20 Mule Team Borax. Okay, you can find this at Walmart. All these products you can find at Walmart. Costs a couple of bucks for a box. You also need to use Super Washing Soda Arm & Hammer. Just bought this for about $3.25 a box, I believe. And one of my favorite products, Blue Dawn. This has so many great uses. And this is the real power in the laundry detergent. Okay, so what I do, it's very simple. I just take an old gallon jug of any kind. You can use a milk jug. This happens to be an iced tea jug. And I like to write my recipe right here on the jug because, of course, when it comes time to make another batch, I always forget what the recipe is, and this just saves me time not having to look it up. So here I have the recipe right here. We're going to use 1/2 cup of the borax, 1/2 cup of the washing soda, 1/2 cup of the Dawn, and then some hot water and some cold water. So let's go ahead and get this made. I'll show you how I make it. The borax does tend to get like a little lumpy sometimes, so sometimes you have to kind of break the chunks up. Got 1/2 cup of that. And where did my funnel go? Well, we'll do it without the funnel for now. So you just pour it in. Whoops, it's kind of going all over the place. I don't have my funnel. Okay, and then we get 1/2 cup of the Super Washing Soda. Arm & Hammer Super Washing Soda. I know you can also buy this stuff online. I've seen it on Amazon. But it is a lot cheaper at Walmart, so I think just about everybody has a Walmart near them. Okay, so pour this in. And this makes a very concentrated version. You're gonna only need to use a little tiny bit in your washer. Then we've got 1/2 cup of the Blue Dawn. And you really make sure you wanna get the Blue Dawn, not any other color Dawn. There's something about the Blue Dawn, it's the original. And it really has the power in it. So the cleaning power in your dishes, in your laundry soap, and whatever you use it for, the Blue Dawn is great. So pour that in. And then I've got 2 cups of hot water. You wanna get your sink as water as hot as you possibly can because this is gonna dissolve the washing soda and the borax. We're gonna put this in first. And you just wanna kinda swish it around till it's dissolved. Put the lid on, not really shake it up real hard, but just kind of swish it around till you see that that's dissolved at the bottom. Whoops, still some big chunks there, so I'm gonna get that good and dissolved. Okay, looks pretty good. And then we're gonna fill it up the rest of the way with cold water. And then we're gonna have 1 gallon of laundry soap for practically pennies. I haven't figured out exactly the cost, but much less than you would spend on the commercial detergents that you buy at the store. So we're gonna fill it up with water all the way, and it's gonna kind of bubble and overflow. And that's okay, just let it overflow till you see the water level come all the way up to the top. We'll fill that up with cold water. There we go, and you can see the soap is kind of bubbling over the top. Don't worry about that. Just fill it up till you see the water line come all the way up to the top of the gallon container. Okay, there we go. And in about 2 minutes, you've got 1 gallon of liquid laundry detergent. Shake it up a little bit. And what I like to do is keep a little plastic cup next to my laundry soap above my washer. Just need about 1/4 cup for a full load. And it's not gonna be, you're not gonna see a lot of suds with this. It's a very low sudsing formula, but I think you'll find that it'll clean your clothes very, very well. If you have some clothes that are very heavily soiled, you can always add a little extra boost of washing soda or an extra boost of the 20 Mule Team Borax. So that's about it. Quick, simple, inexpensive. I love it. So give it a try and let me know what you think. And I hope it works great for you too. Thanks a lot. See you later.